Hello from Slovenia again. Today I will just use some colors that I have on my table from my two previous pours that I did that flower filled kind of thing, and today I will do a straight slash ring pour with maybe some loopy loops, some marbles, I don't know. So I will just pour permanent violet, blue violet on the bottom and manganese, whoop, blue and a touch of pearl white. And magenta. Have to be careful with this phthalo because I don't have a lot. And permanent red violet and sky blue light. Clock and extreme sheen gold, have to be careful with that one, and permanent blue violet again. Layered my cup. Whoop, looks quite nice for now. So let's start. Okay, it looks nice, and I have some black flow extender mixed only, so I will add black around, and then I will center it a little bit and see what will happen. just looking if I want some loopy loops somewhere. I just don't like this part there. And I will try to go from here through there. This looks better already. Maybe I did a mistake with that, I don't know. Second one. Scorch this really quick. And I will give it one little spin first, and then I will see if I will tilt. Probably I will just try to tilt a little towards this corner here. Okay. We'll leave it now. Probably my loopy loops. Shouldn't be there. I don't know, I just don't like that part here. But other things are beautiful, so I like those lines here, I like this feathery thing here, I like this part here, just this part. Let's roll a marble through. I will try to go in this direction with the marble to do something to this part. Maybe it's a bad idea, but have to. I will start here. I think that it's better now.
So
here is a close-up. I like it now with this marble rolls at the end. I think that I did connect those two sides kind of more together. I love those lines here and this loopy loops marbling thing here. So I like it now. I still think that this would be the orientation that I like the most. So this is it for today, and I see you on the next one. Bye.